How many understand that you signed up for a fight when you said yes to the Lord? I need you to understand that you're in the middle of a war, amen? And this is for a war, not just for your life, but for your soul and for eternity. Your Heavenly Father doesn't want to see you get beat down in life. How many know He's giving you provision? He's giving you an anointing. He's giving you power. And so it's important for us to understand what that is, because we're supposed to win. I need you to know that you are more than a conqueror. What that means to me is that if I'm in a fight, I'm expected to win. I'm not expected just to hold on. I'm expected to overcome. The Bible says that after that, power will come upon you. That word power is dunamis. That's that dynamite power, that blows stuff up power. How many know that there's bondages and yokes that you can't break on your own, but with the power of the Holy Spirit? Oh, come on. There's addictions that will get broken by the power of the Holy Spirit. I'm not testifying because of somebody else. I'm testifying because what He did in my life. I need you to know there's power to get to walk right, power to talk right, power to get your mind right. How many need that power of God in your life?